All right, welcome back again, ladies and gentlemen. Thank y'all so much for coming over. Now we got a long title here. I don't know if I'm gonna be able to fit all this, but you got Rush with Danny Carey, Chad Smith, Foo Fighters tribute to Taylor Hawkins. Now hopefully everything goes smoothly. I'm looking and you can tell it's like a fan cam. So hopefully it sounds good as well. But I appreciate y'all coming over. For those of you who may be new to this channel, Rush is my favorite band. So I'm hoping that the sound quality is good enough to enjoy. You know what I mean? And hopefully this video can make it through. All right, so we ain't gonna waste no more time. Let's jump right into it.
Give it up for Rush!
Jack Black. You get my brother. Where's your daddy at?
A privilege to be here.
Thank you.
get your head going off. The Jordan 1s on. I see you.
Mr. Jackson! If I got Super Game Pro, Greg Kirsten, and before we bring out another incredible drummer, I'd just like to cast a moment back in time to 2008 when we were contacted by the Foo Fighters to see if we would go and come down to the Air Canada Centre in Toronto and play Taylor Hawkins' favorite songs with him on stage. That was the beginning of quite a beautiful friendship. So in honor of that, and in honor of our own lost brother, who last performed with us on this stage, I'd like to bring up Danny Carey to play Why Was That.
That was dope, man. What I got from that is like just seeing how underrated Alex is, man. I feel like, you know, he should be in a conversation of, you know, the greatest to ever do it. The guitarist, man, because that brother, you know, you got to remember with Rush, it was only three dudes on stage just rocking it. This was really, really, really good, man. I always like when you see different bands like that crossover, because, you know, like, you'd be like, oh, who did you guys look up to? Who inspired you? Stuff like that. And so to see other drummers playing other people's songs, just like, you know, I find it more difficult to do versus someone singing and covering a song. All you have to do is, you know, I mean, you could be looking at the lyrics. If you can sing, you can sing. But to play the drums and guitars, like stuff like that, and to remember, you know, rest in peace to the professor, rest in peace to Taylor Hawkins, you know, but like to memorize that greatness and to play it like so effortless, man. Shout out to them. Hopefully you guys are able to watch this. This is really cool. Someone had mentioned this, but I didn't know if I was going to do it because I was like, I hope it don't get blocked, but I went on ahead and decided to do it, man. So hopefully you guys are able to see it. Again, appreciate y'all coming over. Shout out to everybody on the stage. Shout out to Jack Black. Shout out to y'all. Peace out.